ਵਾਹਿਗੁਰੂ 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 ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਤੋ ਸੋਨਾ ਨਾਥ ਅਨਾਥ ਨਾਮੋ ਸਰ ਤੋ ਸੋਨਾ ਦਾਨੀ ਨਾ ਮੋ ਸੋ ਭਿਖਾਰੀ ਮੋ ਸੋਨਾ ਦੀਨ ਦਿਆਲ ਨਾ ਤੋ ਸਰ मोसो अज्ञान ना तो सो विचारी मोसो न पतित न पावन तो सर मोसो बेकारी ना तो सो उपकारी मेरे है अब गुण तू गुण सागर जात रसा तल ओट तिहारी मेरे है अब गुण तू गुण सागर जात रसा तल ओट तिहारी जात रसा तल ओट तिहारी दंडोत कंदन अनखवार सर्व कला समरथ डोलन ते राखो प्रभु नानक दे कर हाथ आओ जी सतगुरु जी का जप जी वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह सो शुक्र है सुखमणि साहब के वड्डे वीर ते भैणां दा जिन्हें ਇੱਥੇ ਦਰਸ਼ਨ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆ ਕੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਬਹੁਤ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਅਮਰੇ ਵੀ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਜਸੋ ਟੂ ਐਡਰੈਸ ਦੀ ਇੰਗਲਿਸ਼ ਸਪੀਕਿੰਗ ਸੰਦਰ ਸੋ ਫਰਸਟਲੀ ਆਈ ਜਸਟ ਵਾਂਟ ਟੂ ਸਪੀਕ ਅਬਾਊਟ ਸੁਖਮਨੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਸੋ ਆਈ ਸਟਾਰਟਡ ਕਮਿੰਗ ਟੂ ਸੁਖਮਨੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸੰਗਤ ਅਰਾਊਂਡ 10 ਇਅਰਸ ਅਗੋ ਐਂਡ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਵੈਰੀ ਬਲੈਸਡ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਅ ਪਾਰਟ ਆਫ ਦਿਸ ਸੰਗਤ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜਿੰਦ ਬਾਣੀ ਬਿਨ ਭਾਗਾਂ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਲਵੇ ਵਿਦਾਊਟ ਗੁੱਡ ਫੋਰਚਨ ਵੀ ਡੋਂਟ ਫਾਈਂਡ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਮੀਨ ਟਰੂ ਸੰਗਤ ਐਂਡ ਹਾਊ ਡੂ ਵੀ ਰੈਕਗਨਾਈਜ਼ ਦੈਟ ਟਰੂ ਸੰਗਤ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਗੁਰੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਜੀ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਕੈਸੀ ਜਾਣੀ ਹੈ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਏਕੋ ਨਾਮ ਵਖਾਣੀ ਹੈ ਸਤ ਸੰਗਤ ਟਰੂ ਸੰਗਤ ਇਜ਼ ਵੇਅਰ ਦੇਅਰ ਇਜ਼ ਕੰਟੈਂਪਲੇਸ਼ਨ ਮੈਡੀਟੇਸ਼ਨ ਡਿਸਕਸ਼ਨ on that true Lord, that one Creator who created us all. So, I was very fortunate to be part of this Sangha when I was younger, as a teenager. Because seeing the other elder brothers and sisters doing seva, it grew this kind of love inside me for Sikhi. And I feel that this is the foundation of Sikhi. Love. Jo to prem khin ka chao, sir ta tali gali me jao. If you want to play this game of love, Sikhi is a game of love. And growing up, seeing elder Guruji doing seva, doing simran, doing kirtan, that is where the seed of love of Sikhi was sown. And I feel like nowadays we can do more for the next generation to show them love. To show them that Sikhi is a game of love. It's not about putting pressure on someone to follow Sikhi without understanding it. Sikhi is a game. Sikhi Guru Nanak Dev Ji taught us to treat everyone equally, no matter caste or creed. And nowadays you hear about women's rights being violated. Guru Nanak Dev Ji 500 years ago was championing for women's rights. So they were innovative, they were futuristic. Even 500 years ago, the modern world is catching up now. Some people, they say that Sikhi is, religion is something of the past. No, it's something of the future. So that's what I want to ask the new generation to realize, that what was so important in Gurbani, what was so important is message in Sikhi and Guru Granth Sahib Ji, that many Shaheed sacrificed their lives to keep the honor of Sikhi, to stay on this path. They didn't give it up. You know, do cause of Gurbani. Guru Sahib Ji, we read in our Das every day. At the end, we meet the Dohra. Guru Sahib, we meet Agya Priyakam ki tabe chalaya upan, sab sikante hukum hai, Guru Manyo Granth. Guru Granth ji Manyo, Prakat Granth ki de, jo prab ko mil pocha hai. Jo prab ko mil pocha hai. Who have a as a desire to meet that creator? Khoj Shabad Mehle. Do khoj. Khoj meaning research. Investigate. Look and search on what is in Guru Granth Sahib ji. That's what Guru Sahib ji is telling us. If you desire to meet the Lord. So, Sahib Sangha ji, I just want to paint to the new generation that without connecting to the true source, not getting our sikhi from others through other means, going direct to Guru Granth Sahib ji, that's what our aim should be. And we and the other elder parents should be trying to create an environment where there is love for Sikhi, as was shown to me when I was younger. So, coming on to the main point of discussion, when I was asked to speak, I was told to speak on something to do with the New Year's. And Sahasrindji in Japji said, when Guru Nanak Dev Ji had a discussion with the Sikhs, they said, Gave Kotan, Hove Kisetan. Who Gave Kotan, something of his strength, the Creator. Something of his strength, Hove Kisetan. Who has the strength? The Creator is so endless, so limitless, that no us, mere humans, don't have the strength to comprehend his power, his knowledge, who the Creator is. All we can do is try and do khoj of Gurbani and sing the praises of the Lord. In Japji Sahib, Guru Nanak Dev Ji said to us, there was a question put in front of Guru Nanak Dev Ji by the Sikhs, the holy man. They asked him, Moh ke bolan bolye, jit sun tare pyar. What can we say? Moh, from our mouth, what can we say that will evoke love from the true Creator? Because Guru Nanak Dev Ji previously said, Sacha Sai, Sachna, Pakhya Pau Apar. That true, that Creator is truth, ultimate truth. Sacha Sai. Sacha Sai meaning Master. He is not like a temporary king, he is the permanent king. All such, Jugad such, Happy such, Nanak Hositi such. He was true from the beginning of time, before time even existed. And he exists today and he will exist in the future. Sacha Sahib Sachna Pakhya Pau Apar. What? His language, Pakhya Pau. Pau meaning love. Apar meaning infinite love. His language is of infinite love, Sarsandhaji. So when we speak about Gurbani, it's a game of love, Sarsandhaji. If we want to invoke that love of the Creator, we have to grow this love inside us for our fellow human beings and for the Creator. And then when the Sikhs ask, "Moh ke bolan bolye, jit sun tare pyar," what can we say? What words can we use to invoke love from that Creator? And then Guru Nanak Dev Ji said, "Amrit vela sach nao." Amrit Vela, meaning those early hours of the morning, those ambrosial hours of the morning. Amrit Vela, Sach Nao. Nao meaning that, remember that name. Contemplate on that name. Sach Nao, Riyai Vichar. Contemplate on his greatness. Sing his praises. Sarasangati, Amrit Vela, waking up at those early hours of the morning, not only has spiritual gains, not only his spiritual gains, but physical gains as well. Guru Nanak Dev Ji spoke about Amrit Vela 500 years ago, getting up early, meditating. And now we see these motivational speakers who speak about, getting up early in the morning, waking up and doing meditation. But Guru Nanak Dev Ji was telling us about it 500 years ago, Sarasangat Ji. So to see Ape Sochin, Ape Vijayakini, think about it ourselves. Guru Nanak Ji, Sikhi has already been presented to us in a perfect way. all the modern problems we have, Guru Nanak Dev Ji has already given us some solutions. So, Sahasranji, come back to the topic of New Year's, the calendar of New Year's. This calendar from January to December is based upon the birth of Jesus Christ. It's based around that. And then the Bikrami calendar is based upon a Hindu king. Right? So when we celebrate New Year's, what are we actually celebrating? Are we celebrating the birth something to do with Jesus or Hindu kings? No. So when is New Year's actually? Those who understand science, a new year occurs when the earth orbits the sun. So that once. So the earth goes around the sun once. That's 365. That's a new year. Is that what we're celebrating? I don't think so. Okay. So what are we actually celebrating? A new day? But Guru Sahib Ji said to us in Sikhi, Nanak soi dinas sohavra jit so Nanak Soi dinas sohavra jit prapave chit. Soi dinas sohavra. That day is beautiful. The day that we remember Vaheguru. The day that we contemplate on that creator. Soi dinas sohavra. That day is beautiful. You know? So, every day, if we want to make every day of our life beautiful, we want to celebrate every single day. We want to celebrate every single day, not just New Year's. Right? So what do? We remember that creator God for Vaheguru, wake up early in the morning, do our nitin, meditate, contemplate on that Vaheguru. Because on a day-to-day basis in our lives, we have many external things coming at us. You know, we have our responsibilities. In our day. But what do in the morning? First of all, we sit down. We remember God provide, we focus inwards. In our day, we have many responsibilities, many stresses. So that's why Guru Nanak Dev Ji said to us, Amrit Vela Sachnao, Vadiyai Vichar. Contemplate, look inside you. What are your main priorities? You know, what does your soul crave? What does your soul really crave? You know, Guru Sahib says in Bani, Man tu jot sarup hai, apna mool pachan. Guru Sahib is saying to us that our soul is a form of a God called Vaheguru. It is part of that creator. And we just need to recognize that. So Guru Sahib goes on to say in the Baramah Bani. So the background of this Baramah Bani is that back in those times of Guru Arjan Dev Ji, there was 12 months and they didn't have phones like us. They would write letters and this would take days. So there was at the beginning of every month, people would gather. Okay, this was just a day for people to gather and it was a way to organize people, okay, at the beginning of the month. And then many Gosis came to Guru Arjan Dev Ji. The Sikhs came to Guru Arjan Dev Ji and says that give us a bani, give us something that we will know what to do for the 12 months that are ahead. And then I'm just going to go through the first two pantheon of the paragraph, which talks about the first month. So you could say in comparison January, so which is Jet in Punjabi. This is in Gurbani. So the first month is Jet, which will be tomorrow. Guru Sahib Ji said to us, Jet Govind Aradhya Hove Anandkana. Jet meaning the first month, Aradhya meaning contemplate, Govind meaning the creator. Jet Govind Aradhya Hove Anandkana. And if you do this, you will be in complete bliss. Anand meaning bliss. Kana meaning that deep bliss, not just the bliss of bliss that we get from the peace that we get from attaining worldly pleasures, but that everlasting bliss, anand, which is so deep, which is blissful to our soul, not just blissful to our body. So, for example, we have those bliss, we get a little bit of peace when we attain happiness in this world. For example, if we buy a new car or buy a new house, or we have a new family member join our family, we get bliss. But then ultimately we need to realize okay, that bliss or that pleasure is temporary. For example, that new car that you bought is going to bring you pain further down the line. It's going to bring you headache when it breaks down. Or even further, even bigger pain when a new family member joins your family. You need to realize, okay, one day you will face a loss of that family member. You know? So every pleasure brings with it pain. But what Gurbani says to us, Dukh daru sukh rokhaya. Dukh is a medicine. The pain that we feel is a medicine because it connects us to God. It connects us to that Creator. And when we connect to that Creator, what do we feel? Anandana, that deep bliss. That deep bliss that is everlasting, Satsangaji. You know? And how can we connect to that Creator? Why Guruji said to us, in Gurdwara, by Gurdwara, he said to us, Vaheguru Guru Mantra hai, jap ho mai khori. Vaheguru is that Guru Mantra, that mantra, that mantra. Mantra is something that we use, that we recite to focus our mind. And Guru Mantra is something that allows us to focus our mind to Vaheguru, the Guru, the Creator. So we recite this Vaheguru Mantra, we chant this mantra Vaheguru. Vaheguru, 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 Vaheguru. We chant this mantra again and again. Why? To focus our mind and remove this false illusion of homing that we are separated from Vaheguru. That we are separated from him and we are one with him. Jap homing koi, you lose this homing. And then when you lose this homing, you won't have this ego, home meaning ego. You won't have this ego to, oh, I, home, ego, I, me. You won't have this ego saying, I want this new thing, or I want this new thing, that I should be treated like this. You won't have this pride over your title. You will realize this is all temporary. Satsangaji told me, itni vidya karan ke, this new year is beginning now. Let us reflect and look back on how our year has gone. How much closer did we move towards Vaheguru? Kitna si aage gaye hain Guru Sahib Ji sikhya pe? How much have we followed Guru Sahib Ji's teachings? You know, make some goals for the future. You know, people have like lots of goals in their life, like SWOT goals, you know, couple goals. Let's make some 60 goals. Waking up from Madeira, keeping our nickname, keeping our death. So, Satsangaji, I sincerely apologize for all the mistakes I know I have made. And with your blessings, hopefully I can be better in the future. Satsangaji, Pulachudi Mahapuji, Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru Ji Ki Fateh.